Okay, good morning, children. So in the previous class, we have completed exercise 3.4. Up to 5 terms we have completed. Now see the 6th term. Write the prime factorization of 28 and 36 through division method. Write the prime factorization of 42 by factor 3 method. So first 28 and 36, you have to find the prime factorization through division method. Okay. Division method. First number is 28. How can you do by division method? So 2 is a first prime number. 2 is a first prime number. So how many times? 2 ones 2, 2 fours 8. Again, 2 sevens. So 7 is a prime number. Okay, so you have to leave it up to here. So what are the prime factorization of 28 is equal to 2 into 7. Next number, what is the next number given? 36. 2 table. 2 18s. 2 9s. So in the 2 table 9 is not divisible. So you can take next prime number 3. 3 3 is 9. So 3 is the prime number. So you have to leave it. So 36 is equal to what are the prime factors? 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Okay. Next, what is given? Write the prime factorization of 42 by factor 3 method. Prime factorization you have to find by factor 3 method. Factor 3 method. What is the number? 42. Okay. So how many times 6? 7, 6, 42. Okay. 7 is a prime number. So you have to leave it. Next, 6. 6 is a prime number, children? No. So how many times 6? 2? 3. Here 2 is a prime number. 3 is also a prime number. Okay. So both are prime numbers. So you have to leave it here. So what are the prime factorization of 42, children? 7 into 2 into 3. 7 into 2 into 3. Okay, 7 into 2 into 3. So this is the factor 3 method and this is the division method. Okay, ma'am? Right. Next topic is common factors. Suppose first you have to find factors of 12. What are the factors of 12, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Okay, 18. What are the factors of 18? 1, 2, 3, 4 is not divisible, 5 is not divisible, 6. Okay. Next, 9. Next, 18. Okay. These are the factors of 12 and these are the factors of 18. Now, in these factors, you should round up the common factors. 1, 1. 2, 2. 3, 3. 6, 6. So, what are the common factors? Common factors of 12 and 18 are, what are the common factors? 1, 2, 3, 6. These are the common factors of both 12 and 18. Did you understand the common factors? First you should find the factors of 12. Next you should find the factors of 18. Then you should find both common factors. Both are having common number is there, no? That you should round off. What are the numbers common factors? 1, 2, 3, 6. Okay. Now we are going to the next topic is highest common factor. Highest common factor means what now? HCF. We also call it HCF. HCF means highest common factor, or another name also is this, greatest common divisor, that is GCD. Greatest common divisor, highest common factor, or greatest common divisor. What are called HCF or GCD? So already we find the common factors. No, in this common factors, which one is the highest common factor? Highest common number is 6. So 6 is the highest common factor of 12 and 18. Did you understand today? What is called highest common factor for the greatest common divisor? In this common factor, which one is the highest number? That is the highest common factor. Okay, ma? That is one also called greatest common divisor. In this HCF, we are having two methods. To find HCF, we are having two methods. First one is by prime factorization method, and second one is long division method. Okay, first one is by prime factorization method, second method is long division method. Now we are going to the methods. How to find methods of HCF? First method is finding HCF by prime factorization method. 12, 30, 36. Here are three numbers given. So you have to find HCF by prime factorization method. Okay. So first number is 12. Find the prime factorization method. How many times? 2, 6, 2, 3. Okay. So 12 is equal to, what are the prime factors? 2 into 2 into 3. Next number 30. 2, 15, 3, 5. So 30 is equal to 2 into 3 into 5. Next number 36. 2 1s, 2 8s, 2, 9, 3, 3. Okay. So 36 is equal to, what are the factors? 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Okay, ma. Now you have to round off the common factors. 2, 2, 2. All the three numbers having 2. Okay. Next, 2. Here 2 is there, but in the 30, another 2 is not there. Okay. So you have to leave it. Next, 3. Here 3. Here also 3. Here also 3. Okay, ma'am. So what are the common factors here? 2 into 3. Common factor is 2 into 3. So what is the highest common factor of 12, 30, 36 is? 6. 2, 3, how much? 6. Did you understand, children? This is the prime factorization method. Another method. What is the another method? Is long division method, by continued division method. Same numbers you should take. Find by continued division method. First take first two numbers. 12, 30. Okay. 12, 2 is 24. 30 minus 24, how much? 6. Next, this 12 come to dividend. 6 to 12. So, 0. So, what is the HCF here? 6. Okay. Now, you should take 6, and another remaining number is 36. How many times? 6, 6, 36. So, we will get remainder 0. So, what is the HCF here? HCF is 6. HCF is equal to 6. Did you understand, children? This is the prime factorization method, and this is continued division method. Did you understand, children? Now open your CWs. Write the definition of HCF. Highest common factor. Put the heading. Highest common factor, HCF. The highest common factor HCF of 2 or more given numbers, 2 or more given numbers is the highest, or greatest of their common factors, it is also called as, greatest common divisor, GCD. Okay, right. Next, we are going to exercise 3.5, children. Find the HCF of the following by prime factorization and by continued division method. So, you should find HCF by two methods. Okay. By two methods, you should find highest common factor. So, first one. What are the given numbers? 48 and 64. So first, which method you have to take? Prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. So first number is 48. Find the factors. 2 2's 4, 2 4's 8, 2 12's, 2 6, 2 3. Okay, so 48, what are the factors? 2 into 3. Okay, next number 64. 2 3 6, 2 2's 4. 2, 1's 2, 2, 6, 12, 2, 8, 16, 2, 4th 8, 2, 2. So 2 is a prime number, so you have to leave it. 64. What are the factors? 2 into 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now, find the HCF. So first, what you should do? You should round up the common factors. 1, 2, 2. Okay? The remaining, you have to leave it. Now, HCF of 48 and 64 is equal to, what are the common factors? 2 into 2. How much? 2 to 4, 4 to 8, 8 to 16 is the HCF of 48 and 64. This is prime factorization method. Next, another method. What is another method? Continued division method. Continued division method. First to 48, 64. How many times? One time. 48. 14 minus 8. How much? 6. 5 minus 4? 1. So next 48, write as dividend. How many times? 3 times. 3, 6, 18. 3, 1, 3 plus 1, 4. 3 times. 16, 3 is 48. So remainder will get 0. So which number? HCF 16. Therefore, HCF of 48, 64 is, what is the number? 16. See here, here 16, here also 16. Both are equal. So any method you should take will get the answer same. Okay. So this is the prime factorization method and continue division method. Okay, children, come and write. Next, you can do second sum and fourth sum. You can do homework. Now, I am telling third sum. So, first one is prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. So here three numbers given. First 40, 2 20s, 2 10s, 2 5s. So 5 is a prime number. So you should leave it. So 40 is equal to, what are the factors? 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. Next number 60. 2 30s, 2 15, 3, 5. So 5 is a prime number. So you should leave it. 60 is equal to what are the prime factors? 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. Next number 56. 2 2's 4. 1 is remaining. 2 8, 16. 2 14's. 2 7's. 7 is a prime number. Leave it. So 56 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 7. Okay. Now, we should round off the common factors. 2, another 2, another 2 here not there in 60. So, you should leave it. 5, here 5 for 40 and 60 is there but not there 56. So, only 2 into 2. So, HCF of 40 comma 60 comma 56 is, what are the common factors? 2 into 2. 2 into 2 how much? 4 is the HCF. Okay. Now continue the division method. Division method. So 46, first two numbers I will take. 41, 40. 60 minus 40, how much? 20. Okay, next 40. 22 is 40. 0. So what is the HCF? HCF of 40 comma 60 is, what is that? 20. Okay, now this 20 and remaining number 56 you should take. 20, 56. How many times? 2 times. 40. 6, 16. 20. 16, 1, 16. 4, 16. 4, 4, 16. So what is the HCF? 4. So therefore, HCF of 40 comma 60 comma 56 is, what is the HCF? 4. Okay, here also 4 will get, no? Right. We can do second sum and fourth sum, we can do homework now.